she will go. Then suddenly, the biggest, most ferocious beast I had ever seen jump out and roar!
Roar!
His suits and armor screeched at the top of the hill. Ben pleaded with the beast to let Maurice go.
Please let him go.
But the beast refused, so Belle agreed to take her father's place.